that? So, do you hear that?
Your heart is compassed about with love. There is nowhere for me to enter.
So, do you hear the sea folk approaching? I can hear their conch shells and singing. But how sad it sounds. What sorrow is this that pours across the waters of the sea?
Darkened waves hurry to shore, bearing a burden that is white and silver and tossed like a flower on the wind.
No. Oh, no.
It was no fig nor any monster.
No! No!
The mermaid lay dead in the white foam with the cold waves lapping over her. Weeping, the fisherman fell to his knees and embraced her. He poured into her unhearing ears all he had done, all his bitter regrets, kissing her white lips and caressing her cold face. Far out upon the water, black waves rose and white foam showed its claws.